Let's do a water activation with the HMI call station. All the perimeter monitors in the main area activate. Notice the water indicator now comes on. This event does not affect the existing area. The pool station event is shown in the alarm screen. Let's reset the HMI water activation. The system is now reset and armed. Let's see how to operate the monitors in the existing area. This sector is not in the scope of the automatic mode. It is always in manual mode. We are going to bring up the virtual joystick. This monitor manual control interface is connected to the monitor indicated by the number on its top left side, which can be selected by touching the desired monitor. Let's open the water valve of monitor 18, then close it. Now open it again. Now select monitor 19 and open its water valve. Now go for monitor number 20 and activate it. Now let's rotate monitor 20 to its left. Now let's also rotate monitor 19 to its left. I will now move this monitor down, indicated by this thin orange line. Do you see it? Now let's change the pattern from full fog to stream. The blue cone will become thinner. The numbers show actual position feedback from the monitors, but at this particular moment we are not connected. Notice how the system reset action does not affect the monitors in this area. Let's turn them off manually one at a time with the virtual joystick. So, the existing area monitors can only be controlled by the joystick, that is rotation, elevation, pattern and water valves. A monitor can be rotated from 0 to 340 degrees, bin 170 the midpoint called the notch. A monitor can be pointed up or down from 0 to 165 degrees, 75 is horizontal. Water pattern can be adjusted from 0 or full fog to 100 or full stream.